Seymour Papert and I had worked on earlier versions of this society of mind theory, and it was gradually shaping for maybe 10 years. And then he began to get more involved with and spending more time developing the logo language and getting children to use it and teaching teachers to train to develop projects. And that was going well. And Seymour had less and less time to work on the basic cognitive theory and more need to develop his concepts of education. So he started producing a series of papers and books about what some people call constructivism, the idea that in order to learn about things, children should actually be making things and building them and using them and trying to see what's good and bad about them. Whereas in regular school, you're being taught about things and you're being asked to write about them, but you're not asked to build things and do things and do experiments and so forth. So constructivism is now a sort of keyword all over the world.